Today I have a question, and the question is, how much convincing do you think you need to do? There are people who get what you're doing and would be customers or patrons of what you're doing, and then there's another faction of people who are not those people, who don't get what you're doing or don't understand what you're doing or don't like what you're doing or don't get what you're doing. There's a million, I guess, terms for it, but the question I have is, how much time do you think you should spend convincing people who aren't already on board? I've talked about being a bridge builder, and I think that's important, but even the concept of bridge building, I think, is often something that I would consider, like, people who have a tendency toward what we're doing to help them access what we're doing, whether that's technologically or philosophically or from a comprehension standpoint, like building bridges for people. But then there's those other people who are kind of like counter to who we are or what we're doing. And the question I have for you is, how much time do you think that we should spend trying to convince? So leave a comment on the video, or if you're listening to this in podcast form, give me a tweet @ Cole Neesmith, or find me on Facebook. See ya.